that image of Asheville is targeting a different group of people than the people that are supporting the local economy. I think that there's, you know, people who, this is just like a fairyland for them. You come here and surrounded by beautiful views and mountains and go to all these great restaurants and